Good day, guys. Today is Fab Machines. Today I want to talk about when to change out the plasma cutting consumables. Under the normal circumstances, the service life of the cutting nozzle is 6 to 8 hours or 12 to 16 hours. But specific according to the cutting nozzle has no damage traces, you judge whether need to replace. Like on the picture, the ratio of the service life of the cutting nozzle to the electrode is 1 to 1. Similarly, according to the electrode has no obvious damage traces, you judge whether need to replace. Like on this picture, the general rule for the squirrel ring replacement is 1 squirrel ring for each 20 cutting nozzles and electrodes replacement. The squirrel ring for damage, such as the deformation and clogged holes. The ratio of the service life of the shout cap to the cutting nozzle is 1 to 10. If the orifice is still perfectly round, the shout cap can be still used. If not, you need to replace the shout cap. That's all. Thanks for today. See you next time.